Hey, what's up guys, Sir Felix here, and this is day 25 of the three ball challenge, movement juggling challenge. So anyway, I'm actually going to show you something very cool, which is a trick, a new trick that I'm learning, which is called juggler's tennis. I've been trying to do it for 2 days now and I haven't been able to get it, like quite get it yet, but I think I'm going to get it at some point. I actually can perform it from time to time with the right hand. With the left hand, I only have got it like 2 or 3 times at most. So I'm going to show you what this looks like. Let me try again. That was very rough. Let me try again. Focus, focus. Did you see it? Let me try again, because I actually did that yesterday. I should be able to do a little bit more today. Let me try again. It's getting difficult. It's getting very difficult. I don't know why. Yeah, difficult. I actually did this like 3 times before turning on the camera. Let me try again. Here we go. Oh my God. Yeah, I don't know what is happening. Not sure what's happening. Why? Let me try. God damn it. Let me try. Focus. Okay, I have to consistently work on this area, not all over the place, which is like I'm going back in time. So let me try. Why can I do it? Let me try again. Yeah, I cannot do it. Why can't I do it? This is very weird. There you go, there you go. There was one. Yeah, I'm not sure what is happening. I swear to God, I was actually able to get at least like 2 or 3, like in a row. Yeah, it's getting very difficult, but anyway, that's what I'm learning. Thank you for watching.